What is up, everybody? It is Saints Fan, and I know I normally don't do a lot of videos on this channel, but I sort of wanted to do this little update, sort of explanation of what's going to be happening with this channel and how it actually affects you guys. So basically what we're going to do, and if you're familiar with the whole COD scene on YouTube, we're basically going to run this channel like a sniping clan would their channel. So on sniping channels, basically they have a director and the members that post videos, and each person has their own series that they maybe post once a week on the sniping channel, and then they have their own series and stuff on their channel. And that's what we kind of want to do with this building team. So hopefully in the next couple of weeks, and especially when Xbox One comes out and Minecraft comes out, and that, and even PlayStation 3 if people have that, we want to get a lot more guys that can record and that actually make, you know, pretty good videos, so we can have a video every day of the week and they can be different, you know, because with building there's a lot of things you can do. There's custom maps, you know, under that there's Hunger Games, adventure maps, all kind of stuff like that, mini games maps if you're on PC or on Xbox, either one. There's Let's Builds, as you saw Anderfell, he's done some Let's Builds, you know, in-depth tutorials. We want to do like how to build a basic house, how to build a mansion, how to build a sand house, I don't know, a bunch of different stuff we want to do. Also time lapses, you know, a lot of people do those, are really cool. And then redstone tutorials, as you know, you guys seem to like those, so you do some of those as well. But we want to have a bunch of different variety on this channel that's basically around building, so you guys don't get bored of seeing the same stuff over and over. So in the next few weeks, and even like I said, when Xbox One comes out, we're going to be recruiting a lot more members, because we do have a lot of members that can build and things like that, but we don't have a lot of people that can actually record and post good quality videos on YouTube. So if you are subscribed to my channel, which I know probably a lot of you guys are, you're going to be seeing a video in the next week or two, sort of me giving this channel a shout out and saying, listen guys, you know, we need a lot of people that can build, and if you're interested in building and you can record and make videos and stuff like that, hit us up and let us know what's happening, because we want to get a lot of people and we want to get sort of out there, because there's just so much stuff we can do with building. And then even, you know, past Minecraft, I know Anderfell's been looking at Project Spark, it looks like a really awesome game, even games like that sort of revolve around sort of building things, we want to get into and sort of expand and get our channel out there more. Also, in the next couple of days, you're going to be seeing a couple new directors, which you probably have seen some of their videos on our channel, or some of their Hunger Games at least. We have Mr. Chunk and a couple other guys to sort of give out, you know, give a shout out, because basically what we think we're going to do is, once you become a director, we're going to make you make a video saying, listen, this is me, this is what I'm going to do, if it's time lapses, redstone tutorials, and here is, you know, basically what I do on my channel. And here's what I'm doing for the Castle Crafter channel. So that's what we're going to sort of do. And then even if you're watching right now and you're like, hey, look, I have HD quality content, you know, I put out good content that, you know, my eyes, hit us up in our inbox and we'll check out your channel and see if you have what it takes to become a Castle Crafter. But that is it, guys. Like I said, look forward to a bunch of different stuff. It's going to be crazy, especially when Xbox One comes out, because I have a feeling when Xbox One comes out, there's going to be a lot more people that are going to be into Minecraft like there were when, you know, Xbox 360 version came out. So I can't wait, guys. Like I said, it's going to be awesome. Just stick around. It's going to be a little bit slow until then, because like I said, we don't have a lot of members that can actually post videos. But when we get the ball rolling, it's going to be awesome. So I can't wait. But anyways, like the video if you are excited for what's going to be happening. Subscribe so you don't miss out on any of this awesome content, because like I said, dudes, it's gonna be awesome. Like, honest, I really can't wait. The amount of ideas we have, it's gonna be absolutely crazy. But as always, it's your boy Saints Fan. I'm out. Peace.